This next piece is an example of what we call ragtime music, and this piece was written by Scott Joplin, one of his more popular pieces, and it's called Maple Leaf Rag.